Welcome to Las Vegas Motor Speedway and Fox Sports coverage of the Kobalt Tools 400. Alongside Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy.
Mike, do you feel lucky today?
Well, there's going to be a lot of gambling going on at this place. The progressive banking here makes this track very fun to drive. The drivers like it a lot. And you're going to see an exciting race, I can promise you that.
Jimmy Johnson's a four-time winner here, but is he the favorite?
Well, we'll go into the Neon Garage and find out,
because there are several favorites that we got to keep our eye on today.
All right, Darrell, we're ready to race just north of the famed Las Vegas Strip. And I've got to ask, do you feel lucky?
Killing our race. Running great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap. performance, buddy. You broke into the top 10. Let's make sure you become a permanent fixture there.